So tell me, what's it like to have a piece on the wall?
What did you say?
What's it like to have a piece on the wall?
It's great. It's honored. I'm among all the great artworks, all these incredible pictures. It's fun.
And what is the piece? Tell me why it's important to you.
Why what?
It's important to you.
I don't know, there's something about youth and kids and capturing the moment and catching the thrill of a kid or something, or of a person or a human being. And it's just kind of a moment of youth and innocence. And also, I was shooting a lot of pictures that day, and I got very conscious that I had a good picture. So I felt it came off well.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.